Cleveland County is a beautiful place, but it takes all of us to keep it that way.
The best way to help is to not do something. Don't litter.
Litter costs North Carolinians over $100 million in cleanup every year.
Not only is litter ugly, it can be a safety hazard, and it's against the law.
If you litter, you could face fines up to $2,000. Call this number for more information. And remember, litter hurts us all.